Hey Mum.
What is it, Cree?
Can I have a hamburger?
No.
What? Why not?
Because I said so. Now get out of my sight.
God, I really want a hamburger, but my mom is being such a bitch, so she won't give me one.
Wait,
I have an idea. I will go to the farm, kill a cow, cook it, and have a hamburger, ha 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 ha. I'm such a genius. Why didn't I think of this before? Okay, cow, it's time to say your last words, because you're about to be dead meat. Yay! I did it. I killed the cow. Now I will cook it and make it into a nice juicy hamburger.
Hey, did you just kill one of my cows? How dare you?
Well, if you don't like it, then why don't you just call my mom?
You got it.
Hey. I was just joking around about that, you little retard.
Well, that's too bad. I'm going to take that joke very seriously, and also it's not very mature of you to call me the R-word.
Oh. Cree, how dare you kill a cow? You are so grounded for 6 months.
But Mom, I'm so sorry. I was just hungry for a hamburger.
Cree, that doesn't give you a right to kill animals. And now for your punishment. You will be sent to the tiny loser chamber for 6 months, you disturbing animal abuser.
I can't believe I'm going to be trapped in this prison for 6 months. This is going to be torture.